Today I will show you two DIY ways to make mini Christmas trees for your room. For this project, you will need a garland headband and a hot glue gun. Break the headband so that it is more pliable.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Then twist it into the shape of a tree and glue it down with a hot glue gun. Then cut off the excess so that it looks more like a tree.
Out of sight.
This is what it should look like. Then put down a strip of duct tape and draw the shape of a star and cut it out.
Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
Then put the star on another piece of yellow duct tape, sticky side to sticky side, and cut it out again.
Olden days, happy golden days.
Put down two pieces of red duct tape and trace a circle around the outside of your tree.
Faithful friends who are dear to us, like you and you, gather near to us.
Then cut strips from green duct tape.
Once more, we know through the years we all will be together.
Then make up a pattern from the green strips on your red base so that you have a fun design on the skirt of your tree.
Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. A merry little Christmas now.
Then add on some smaller details with short little strips of green duct tape. Then put more red duct tape on the back of your skirt so that it's not sticky anymore. Flip it back over and trace around the edge.
Faithful friends who are so dear to us,
like us,
gather near to us once more,
once more.
Hot glue your tree to the skirt and you're done. Make a cone from paper and cover it in green duct tape. Then put down another strip of green duct tape and cut strips that are about an inch long. Fold both corners in to make a little triangle at the top of your strip of duct tape. This will be one of the leaves on your tree.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Then place the triangles on the cone so it makes a leaf pattern. Continue doing this all the way to the top of your tree. Then, using the same process, make another star for the top of this tree.
Have yourself.
Then, take a piece of tape and fold it over so that both sticky sides are touching to make a little loop. Then, put it on the base of your star and stick the star to the top of your tree.
From now on.
Then, cut strips of red duct tape in both directions to make little dots to put on your tree as ornaments. Place them on your tree to finish the tree.
Have yourself.
Here are the finished products. I hope you liked this video and be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.